Reynard firing far side. That was a dangerous pass, but it's caught. And plenty of field on the far side. Will anybody catch him? No, they will not. Jaquil Capel. 62 yards.
Yard line. Garlery loses the football and he's hit again. The football is loose. A&T picks it up and diving into the end zone for the touchdown is Julius Reynolds. Yard line. He's up to the 30. 35 yard line. Has some blockers. Cuts it back. 40 yard line. Down the near sideline. One man to beat. He beats him. 40 yard line. 30. And he's to the 20. Cuts it back and is tackled from behind. Reynard looking deep down the right sideline to Wilson. Caught. It's shot. 10-5. Touchdown Aggies.
What the old saying, speed kills.
Facing pressure, he'll be dropped again. Justin Tate and the Aggie defense.
Has the snap, fires across the middle, it is caught, breaking a tackle, loose, that's Capel, he's going to outrun the defenders, 15-10-5, touchdown Aggies.
What a play by Lamar Reynard.
He's got a man in the end zone. He's open. Touchdown. North Carolina A&T Malik Wilson. His third of the year. And the Aggies an extra point for touchdown.
Blitz again. Brim is in trouble and down he goes. A couple of Aggies.
La música de Harry Fry.
protection good. Fires to the far side. That one right off the end. And still intercepted. After two deflections, it is intercepted by Deion Jones. And wow.
Off. Mullen can't make the catch and it's picked off. Here come the Aggies the other way. They got some room down to about the 10-yard line. Mack McCain, the redshirt freshman from
Raynard, looking down the seam. He's looking for Bell. Caught 20-yarder. Breaks the tackle to the 10-5. Touchdown, Aggies.
Capel going to try to run it in as he's into the end zone. Jaquil Capel. And the Aggies have their first lead. Raynard here. They'll hand it off. Cartwright. He's got some room. Cartwright dives. And he's into the end zone. Touchdown. North Carolina A&T.
About this. Garden picks up on the run. Long snapper chasing him down. Can't make the tackle. Garden trying to outrun the numbers. A cutback move. This is a highlight reel punt return for Garden. Touchdown, A&T. Chris Garden, a senior.
Oh, months again. Clue fires. This has to be Davis, and it's picked off. It's picked off. McCain, good night, he takes it the distance, and the Aggies defense.
And a give and plenty of room as Smith off the far side, still on his feet. Smith taken down inside the 20-yard line, what a run. On third down, here's Raynard going deep sideline. A one-handed catch by Bell. What a grab! Oh! Garden takes it at his own 12. Garden a lot of roll. Far side. Garden cutting back near side. Finally caught from behind at the 40. Get a first down here without touchdown. Throw an end zone. And what a catch by Elijah Bell, reaching over the defender. Touchdown, A&T.
They celebrate with their classmates and fans and alumni. Everybody around Greensboro going to be in a party mood tonight. They knew their team was heading to the Celebration Bowl, but to beat North Carolina Central is a little bit more icing on the cake and complete a perfect season for Coach Rod Broadwell.
Looking, coming near side, goes short of the marker. Great stop! With some extra effort, we'll have the first down. McCain rolling out, now he sees pressure. Spun around, still on his feet, and it is sacked back at the 35 by Turner Echols. They rush four, out of the backfield, Cartwright, and he's into the end zone. Marquel Cartwright with the game's first score.
Does it, takes a free shot, and Bell with a huge catch.
Ford open space, and that ball comes free, and A&T thinks they have it. They do. Back-to-back turnovers. Tie game. Raynard hands off. Cartwright coming near side. Gets a block on the edge. Avoids a tackle. Head-to-head contact. And he's all the way up to mid. What a big play defensively for A&T. And guess who it is? It's Mack McCain. Cartwright. Cartwright
keeps his feet, one man to beat, a stiff arm, and he's near the pylon, and in, touchdown.
I'd like to see him in the backfield in this situation.
Brooks lost the football, and A&T has it. And Kenneth Melton was right there. That ball just flipped right out.
Back sneak.
Reynard.
He's in.
The push. Touchdown A&T with 38 seconds left.
Makes this one so special.
The players and the coaches, and thank you Aggies fans for showing up today. That's unbelievable. Thank you so much.